Welcome to tonight's stream. This is going to be SteamWorld Heist. Strategy games from the guys that made SteamWorld Dig. I mean, can't remember the name now. Let me look at that real quick. Let's see. Can't I find it? So it's taking me forever to find. And of course now I can't find it. Damn fairly certain Steam will dig. So nice new little game that they make as well. Let me just quickly open up a few things. Get Mubada and Twitch and everything. Why am I not connected to the internet? There we go. Just quickly tweet this out. There we go. Alright, so let's dive into this. If you use the turn-based strategy or it's small bonus. Let's go with experienced.
Smuggler and occasional pirate is having a rough time. A brutal gang of thugs called Scrappers are spreading across her turf in the outskirts. Stealing everything in sight, they have even been known to kidnap the locals. Their presence could draw unwanted attention from the Royal Space Force. In short, they are bad for business. Low on water, Piper and her mates have boarded a scrapper ship, aiming to relieve them of their ill-gotten cargo. And of course, it all went according to plan.
Blast, this did not go according to plan. But a positively macabre place. Hey, fellas, you all right? Right, better get up here and help out. Excuse me. Mind if I help myself to some of your water? I'm there with you, I'll use you for spare parts. Yeah, just try it, bud. Or two draw gun. Turrets. Fancy security for a hunk of junk. Bet I can cover behind that shot up barrel. After you run by the turret. Overload the fire after a sprint like that. I'll just wait my turn here. Right, my turn. Better amp up my gun so I can take that turret out with one shot. I don't want to trust another thing covering behind this. Alright. Did I see some? I was having a hard time understanding. That's on cooldown. This is lovely. So that's not up. Your sweet time, Captain. And here I was coming to save you all, and where's the rest of the crew? They got scrapped and hauled off, and the other one left. Dang it, we need to get out of here before we end up in some scrappy. Aye, aye, Captain. Well, that was pretty easy. There's a way I'll steal one of their escape pods. Sweet. More guys to fight. Alright. Jesus. Ooh, two with one shot. That was nice. On board the escape pod, yes. Welcome back, Captain. Dang, I'm lucky we won't get any work done with these scrappers hogging everything in sight. The no-good steam maggots are even pilfering the parts of honest cowbots. We'll have to do something about it. They hauled off most of our crew back there. I'm still here. With the water shortage, it's a tough spot. No mistaking it. This puts us at skeleton crew. What? Am I invisible? We didn't even get that much water. We'll need more gallons to get back on our feet. We'll have to figure something out. Okay, man. Just set the course over on the map and get us moving. That went bad. This patchy bullhead had me staggered. It makes me squeamish about boarding bigger vessels, it does. I don't feel much like ending up in some scrap heap. Right you are, sailor. Getting prepared should be high priority, man. Grumfield Seagrass might be able to be a capable fellow, but we're not fit to handle all these crackers. We'll just have to round up some more gallons. We need to find more. Filling up with nothing but Ripper class scrappers aboard this tiny vessel should be easy pickings for even a small and desperate crew. Grab as much as possible and get out. That's kind of cool. This is where you can do loadouts. I don't have anything yet, so let's run in with our basic equipment. Can you hear me? It's wonky. I hooked up to some exposed plumbing on the ship so now I can speak to you. It should be an easy mission. Nothing like the last one. Just grab all the gallons you can. And should you come across any epic swag, make sure to bring it back. Gotcha. I'm enjoying this game so far. Fully exposed. The ricochet fighting is awesome in this. He can't move. I set him in place, so. I should have enough water by now, and we won't get paid for wrecking scrappers. Just pocket all the swag and head for an escape pod. Yes, get out of here. A bowler hat might be a good place for that, but still a stash. Right. Anyway, it's better than freezing your stuff off. Your new gun. Water. Gold. Water. New ability. Increase character's health by 1. Vanguards become enraged when taking damage. When enraged, the next attack will deal plus 2 bonus damage. That's nice. Should be enough water, let's head for Gaspar and spend it. Yar, I'd like a new cannon. Do me a trustworthy gun any day over an inexperienced crewman. I thought we weren't welcome at Gats anymore. Well, now we've got gallons to spend, and Gats not an unreasonable fellow. I think we've got enough water for now. Let's swing by Gats Bar and see if we can get what we need. Right, I might have to charm Gat a bit. You okay there, Santa? This whole thing makes my steam boil. I'm so angry I could strangle a whale. That's horrible, Gabriel. Such majestic creatures. You never met a whale, have you, Captain? Not really, no. Shift-hand creatures, a lot of them. The good thing about them is they're dripping with oil. Right, off to this Gats. Thought I told you to stay clear of the establishment, Faraday. You sure did, Guy. We just need to stock up after a rough scuffle with some scrappers back there. We've got gallons to spend. Just let me pick up what we need and it'll be out of your stuff. Last time you left was a bit more than you paid for, but I could actually use your help. Well, golly. Now I've heard everything. The scrappers have hit us all hard. They even kidnapped Mosby, a moisture farmer nearby, a few days ago. Yesterday stole this month's supply for the bar, and now I won't be able to pay for the royalist water taxes. But we can't have the scrappers bothering the locals, and they should be rather flush to boot. Keep whatever else you round up, and just bring my supplies back to me. I figure you owe me Faraday. I figure you're no stranger to hard work. Know how to handle my suffering fuss. You won't find a meter varmint killer anywhere in the outskirts. It's great, we could really use some of your skills. Won't let my gun just say anyone needing more gallons to come by and reputation. Look at those prices, it's steel. Brass knuckles. How do I equip that? Well, it's probably on that loadout screen. How's old Gat getting by? We're not alone having problems with these dang scrappers. Where did they even come from? They're making us all other priority types of bad. We're a space force, so sure they need to get involved. The scrappers spread much more. It won't be a safe harbor left for us in the outskirts if it comes to that. Let's go help Gat out and pay the scrappers back while we're at it. The ship belongs to a trio of terrible chopper-class scrappers that have been attacking moisture farmers lately. The crew should stop them from kidnapping the locals. Okay. So it does more damage with the exception of a crit going down. Guess that's that. That's a brawler on you. In this world, there are two kinds of people, my friend. Those with loaded guns, and those who dig. You dig? Oh, shit. Well, I don't have the laser sight anymore. Damn it. Boy, I don't know how I'm supposed to heal myself. I'm not sitting pretty for this. When you have to shoot, shoot, don't talk. Killed himself, that's great. Well, that worked out just lovely. Okay. You filthy beggars, you better have protecting angels. Alright. Not yet. There's something flashing up here. Okay. So far, I'm enjoying this. Repair oil. Ooh, an Uzi. And a grenade and a hat. Strippers won't be bothering any farmers for a while. We should get two scrappers that took that shit in the same lesson. Can't let the scrappers take over any more of our trip. I don't like it. Much like whole rest man, they'll spread uncontrollably if not handled properly. Yeah, I do believe I ran past a few shield lady back at the Gats bar. Let's go hire someone and then go kill him. Yep, we'll recruit you. Anything new show up in the store? So I bought a repair box, so I think that's how you repair it in the middle of the field. Chopper class scrapper going by the name of Edna Jane has made it off with all of Gat's wares for the month to find the crates and escape. Let's get the Uzi. Oh, that's what you do. You sell that stuff. Okay. You can have the Uzi. To change characters even when they're moving. Security systems powered by a generator. If I get them, return to grab whatever's inside. Oh, hell yeah, bitches. Oh no. Dang it, I'm still not used to not having my, laser sight. Oh yeah. Okay, so where else did we miss? Guess we gotta go below, huh? These guys can move while I'm getting ready. Okay. Get you over there. And you there. Oh shit. Okay, thank God. Everyone in position, then I will gladly open this door. What have we here? Pesky little cobalt sneaking around our ship. You tell him, cuz. You don't stand a chance to scrap or turf now. We'll trash you and take your pieces back to Mother. Once the mods through with her plan, not even the Royal Space Force will rival us scrappers. One more thing, if you have some mother, the same mother, how can you all be cousins? Shut up. Time to get the heck out of here. Scrappers will keep coming. Damn. Peace. Can you get to me? And so far, this is pretty fun. I got a hat. Water. Lots of water. A scatter rifle. And a shotgun. Scope short run. Okay, thank you. That's what I need. Sorry about that. Okay. Yes, we'll drop off as well as ask around about this mother boss. Clearly she's controlling these crazies. If the Scrapper King keeps growing, we might just have a war on our hands once the dang royalist shows up. Yar, living is hard enough without them gallon hoarding royalists rattling around. Have you settled in all right, Miss Bolt? I don't know how to take care of myself. I don't, you know. Just making sure you're comfortable. We farmers know all about everything when it comes to survival. Oh, just trying to be nice. It's good to have the solo wind in our back. Too bad we have to beat around these scrappers instead of doing a long run. Come on, being locked up like a chicken vought in a coop ain't nothing for us. Beat scrappers is what it's about. If only we'd have a bit of peace and quiet aboard. You have to admit, it feels kind of nice to help Gat for once, man. I've been a screw in his side for long enough. Nice to be the good bots for once. Alright, so typically I would read all these, but this is a very proven to be text heavy. I'm just not gonna keep that up. So I'm just gonna go a little slower on transitioning tiles and hope that everyone can kind of sit there and watch. Do I have to buy this person again? And they're down there. Okay. Oh, I like that SMG. Hey fellas, this is me, Mosby, the Moisture Farmer. Boy, am I glad to see you again. Nasty triplets now mixing my fun and threw me in this scrappy transport. Hanging here for so long, I can't feel my legs no more. It might be very decent if you could send me back to my farm. I suppose. Oh boy. Got these cowbots, get on board, cousin. Don't know, let's just show them where you end up if you board a scrapper ship. With our current haul, I don't know if we can fit them in. That's alright, it's not really gonna read these out loud. Like, it's probably just getting dry. Alright, that appears to be it. Chains to try laser sight. It's pretty cool. Since your inventory's full, better sell some gear to make room for new stuff. Inspire. It inspires allies next to her, which makes them deal plus one damage bonus. As long as at least one ally is inspired, Piper's also inspired. Beat yourself by one. Oh man. I'm sorry. I just don't know if I'm gonna last. I fell asleep there while playing, so I think I'm gonna call it a night. Thank you very much for watching. This is, once again, SteamWorld Heist by the makers of SteamWorld Dig. It is a strategy game as opposed to a ticking exploration game. I'm enjoying it so far. I will definitely play more this week. It's been such a busy weekend. I'm exhausted. So, I'm gonna call it a night. Sorry for the short stream. Tomorrow is E3, so there's going to be a lot of news going. I will be online after the Sony press conference tomorrow night. So make sure you're here to kind of chat about E3 with me and about whatever game I'm playing, which it's either going to be this or Terraria, one of the two. So thank you very much, everybody. If you enjoyed it, I hope you hit that follow button. I will see all of you later.